Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's Amber Charnice. In today's video, I'm gonna be giving you 11 of the best gift ideas for your boo, for your bae, for your wife. I can assure you that she's gonna appreciate one of these gifts. I definitely need you to go ahead and smash the like button, subscribe to my channel, and leave me a comment down below to let me know if this video helped you pick out a gift for her. The number one gift that you should get your girl, okay, for Christmas is a self-care tool from Vush. I have partnered with Vush to bring you guys some exclusive details and content about their products. So a big shout out to Vush, but I'm not telling you guys about Vush just because I'm sponsored. I actually love this product. So definitely head over there, check it out. Of course, I think I'll have a discount code or something. She gonna love it. Let's go ahead and get it for her. I'm trying to tell you, she's gonna thank you for it, okay? Cool. Next are some self-care books. If you know that your girl is like on a spiritual journey, or she's starting a business, or she's starting something new, or she's just trying to better herself and better her life, I think one of these books will be amazing for her. I'm gonna put the books I'm actually talking about on the screen. These books are gonna be definitely awesome for like self-care, manifesting, and I think everybody's on that kind of journey right now to get to the next stage in life. Get her a book. She's gonna appreciate you for that, because not only is she gonna be like, oh, you got me a book, but she's gonna be like, oh my god, you want me to better myself, you care about my mental health and my well-being, and you want me to succeed further. See, a woman loves when you think about her in that kind of way. So just go and get her a book, okay? Next off of that list, you definitely want to purchase a fragrance, you guys. A designer fragrance, or whatever the case may be. YouTube is your best friend, y'all. Look up very popular fragrances in general. Most girls love to feel expensive. They want to smell expensive too. You could definitely go to like Ulta or Sephora. There's plenty of store associates there to help you pick out the perfect fragrance for your girl. You can check out Dossier and Alt. They are both luxury inspired fragrances or whatever. So pretty much you can get a luxury fragrance, a remake of it, for a much cheaper price. You can also purchase your girl a designer bag. Women love bags. They love bags that are on trend, in season, all that good stuff. It could be a Chanel, it could be a Gucci, it could be a Dior, it could be whatever the case may be. It could be a Louis Vuitton, but let me tell you how to finesse it. If you don't want to spend all your Christmas money at one time, download the app called QuadPay or Zip. Pretty much what it does is it lets you make in-store purchases or purchases online and make the payments within 4 payments. It does not check your credit or anything like that. So once you sign up, if you see an item that's like $500 and you don't want to dish out your whole entire $500, you can break that payment up into 4 easy payments and you can pay it every week until it's been paid off. So Zip, I think they have Afterpay, and there's another one I believe that people do as well, like ShopPay. If you're on a Shopify website, you can use that to make 4 easy payments. So if you want to get her a designer bag but you don't want to use all your coin at one time, definitely go ahead and put that thing on a payment plan. It comes straight to you. You don't have to wait for it. You can actually go ahead and purchase it and have it under the tree ready for her to open up and be so surprised and love on you because you bought her designer bag. Another thing that you can do is you can go ahead and get her that dang old engagement ring that she probably been asking you for like the last 2 years, but you've been scared to make that step, but you also really kind of do want to make that step. You know you're gonna wife her anyway, so get my girl an engagement ring so y'all can go ahead and get married. I know it's super cliche to propose on Christmas Day and all that good stuff. Some people love it, some people hate it. If you're not one of those people that proposes on Christmas Day, wait till the day after, wait till Christmas Eve. I don't know, just figure it out. And, you know, give that girl an engagement ring. Also, a lot of women love to be pampered, feel luxurious. They want to get their hair done, their nails done, their toes done. They want to get massages, all that. Book your girl an entire day worth of activities. Hand her over a gift card, or hand her a card with a nice sentimental message on Christmas, and let it provide all the details about her particular day. So basically, you book an appointment for her to get her hair done, get her nails or toes done, get a massage, or go get a facial. You know your girl deserves it, so give her the entire experience for an entire day and make it all on you. I don't know if y'all girl are anything like me, but I love me a new wig every now and again, okay? I love wigs. So if your girl is a wig wearer, go to your social media, search or make a status asking for who has the best hair in the city, or who has the best hair, period, in general. Make sure you exclude your girl from that status, okay? And figure out who has the best deals on hair, who has great hair, good quality hair. Buy your girl a wig. And, you know, she'll be happy with that. Definitely looking to get her a wig. Okay, so even though I don't have me a set yet, I am working on getting me a set because I want one too, because everybody looks so comfortable and cute in their Skims clothing. I think girls love Skims. Even if they don't want to admit it or they don't want to pay the price for it, they would love it as a gift, right? So get them like a little cute lingerie set and then a cute little leisure set or a cute little in-the-house set for them to wear around, a little robe or something really nice from Skims, because girls love Skims. And then once they realize that it's actually Skims, they're like, oh my God, you bought me Skims. So definitely get your girl some Skims. That'll be a wonderful Christmas gift. Every girl wants a little bit of bling bling, okay? So if you're not gonna get her bling bling by getting a ring, get her a JBW watch. I actually have that on my Christmas list. I want a JBW watch. They're so sleek, they're so pretty, they're so cute, and they're affordable. So if you go over to their website, you can definitely check out their collection, their catalog of watches. My husband better get me one, god dang it. Definitely have it on my Christmas list. I got to have me a JBW watch. I just absolutely have to have one. They are just like the ultimate level up your look type of thing, you know what I'm saying? So another item that I have and absolutely love are my pillow slides. You guys, I'm gonna link my link in the description box to get you some money off those pillow slides, but y'all, they are the most comfortable house shoe on the planet. So if you're gonna get her some Skims, you ain't got to get the Yeezys, you ain't got to get the Skim slippers. Let me save you a lot of money by showing you that you can get the same type of quality, I don't know if it's the same quality, but the same type of look and feel with these $29 pillow slides. But they feel amazing. It feels like I'm walking on cloud, like I'm walking on air. So I figure, girl always complain about her feet hurt, her feet tired, or she's walking around the house with some little raggedy house shoes that you know she'd had for a long time, get her some pillow slides. And last but not least, every woman loves a shopping spree. Take your girl shopping. So this is what you do, right? You can actually do the shopping spree for her. So that'd be something cutesy to do for your girl. You can do places like Fashion Nova if your girl's into fast fashion, My Outfit Online, Pretty Little Thing. There's so many places online that you can check. Figure out what's her favorite boutique and just start picking out her some pieces from there. You can definitely check with her to see what size she wears, but if you want to be more discreet, just, you know, skirmish through her clothes a little bit, go look at her shoe size, go look at her pant size and her shirt size, and try to figure out exactly what size she is. I promise it'll be so cool. Well, you guys, that concludes the video for today. I have pretty much summed up what you could use or what items you could buy for your girl or for her on Christmas. I hope this helps, and I hope I gave you some good tips, discounts, and all that good stuff. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe to catch more of my Vlogmas uploads until Christmas. All right, thank y'all for tuning into my channel. Peace. Yeah.